Menstrual hygiene disposal may not be everyone's favorite topic, but facilities everywhere are familiar with the challenges it presents. When toilet paper is all that is provided in a stall, for the handling and covering of blood-saturated items, contaminated and overfilled receptacles are unavoidable. It does not matter how attentive or well-trained your custodial staff may be, visible blood on the inside and outside of menstrual receptacles is inevitable. Facilities may provide liners for their receptacles, but unfortunately, they aren't necessarily effective. In situations like this, flushing becomes the alternative. Plumbing problems due to flushed menstrual items is a universal issue. Plumbers are expensive, and overflowing toilets can wreak havoc on a facility. Unfortunately, the most important issue around menstrual hygiene disposal is often completely overlooked: the health and safety of the custodial staff, as well as the users of the restroom. There is a major discrepancy in how blood is handled in every other environment in comparison to a public restroom. In medical settings, blood is taken very seriously. Furthermore, in all types of settings, if visible blood is seen on a surface outside of the restroom, universal precautions are taken and the bloodborne pathogen kit is quickly retrieved. Inside the kit is personal protective gear, including gloves, goggles, and a mask. These kits exist because we know that bloodborne pathogens can be transmitted through really any sort of compromised skin, as well as mucous membranes in the eyes, nose, or mouth. Certain bloodborne pathogens can survive outside of the body, even in dried blood. Hep B for up to a week, Hep C for up to 3 weeks, and MRSA for even longer. This is the perspective I was coming from when I invented MaskIT, a uniquely designed single-use bag made with plant-based biofilm. MaskIT is the only product on the market that provides a glove-like protection during the removal process of a menstrual item, and then self-contains and seals the waste within prior to being placed into a receptacle. This significantly reduces touchpoint contamination as well as exposure risks for custodial staff and the users of the restroom. The environmental impact of implementing MaskIT is also significant. In fact, we estimate that every case of MaskIT refill pouches will take the place of approximately 7,500 squares of 2-ply toilet paper. To put this in perspective, if we could get just 10% of tampons used annually in the United States alone to be covered in MaskIT rather than toilet paper, we would save over 140,000 trees every single year. Facilities that implement the MaskIT disposal system are experiencing a reduction in plumbing issues, a reduction in toilet paper consumption, and overall cleaner restrooms. As a mother of 3 daughters, I want to personally thank you for your interest in the MaskIT disposal system and hope you will choose to adopt the best practice in menstrual hygiene disposal.